Well, Harrisonville school board leaders say they won't be telling us their decision on what to do with McGoffin tonight after listening to his team and the district earlier this month in an 11-hour hearing. Harrisonville science teacher John McGoffin denies he ever said any racist comments in his biology class. His attorney telling us tonight that he was talking about race and genetics in his class and was only trying to have a conversation.
He discussed and using the terminology N-word with a student, which other students probably dipped in and heard some of this.
The teacher also allegedly said that he's never seen racism in the U.S. and first encountered racism while overseas.
What he did say was, I, as a young kid, had not been exposed to and understood that and had ever witnessed it.
As McGoffin and his team await their fate, they feel they've been mistreated by the district.
I think that he was being singled out by the administration because he'd been vocal about some other issues the higher-ups didn't like. He wants to clear his name.
From Harrisonville, Jackson Kurtz, KMBC 9 News.